sudden change of weather lately. 1 minute it's hot and within an hour it's a thunderstorm. So with that sudden change of weather pattern that prompted me to initiate this idea to my parents and science teacher, I'm coming out with a design that's able to detect the weather changes. Swan's a smart design that's capable of analyzing the change in the weather parameters and ways predicted alert on possible threat to human health and safety. The aim of my invention is to predict the weather patterns and its effects towards human health and safety. The objective of this invention is to measure air temperature, air pressure and relative humidity. The alert messages that I can get from my invention is, when there's a fair weather, the alert message is, let's go and play. When there's rain, the alert message is, let's play indoor. When there's a thunderstorm, the alert message is, be warned of thunderstorm. Lastly, when there's a heat wave, the alert message is, be warned of heat wave. As such, make sure you're properly hydrated. With that sudden change of weather pattern, I believe that it is important that we should have a smart design. Smart, we give it a lesson. The fawn sky is like thunderstorm and the angry sky is a heat wave. This is the cavern temperature, cavern air pressure and cavern humidity. Now let me describe you. If it's a fair weather, the temperature is between 27 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Relative humidity is 60% to 90%. Air pressure between 1000 hectopascal to 1022 hectopascal. It's a rain, it's between 27 degrees Celsius to 32 degrees Celsius. Relative humidity between 70% and 90%. Air pressure between 970 hectopascal to 980 hectopascal. Thunderstorm is, the temperature is between 25 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius. In relative humidity, it's between 70% and 90%. And air pressure is between 800 hectopascal, 960 hectopascal. Extreme heat is between 38 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius. Relative humidity between 50% to 60%. And air pressure is above 1030 hectopascal. Thank you.